Before we get to the forecast tonight, I wanted to answer a viewer question that came into us recently. Pete asks, could you get Rob to tell us what the difference is between yellow and white lightning symbols? Pete's referring to the fact that sometimes on live radar you see lightning marked in yellow and sometimes you see it marked in blue. Pete, what that's referring to is the difference between positively charged and negatively charged lightning. As you know, when storms form, there's a whole lot going on in the atmosphere. Upward moving air and downward moving air sends things like raindrops and hailstones and snowflakes on a wild ride. As they bump into one another, it creates an electrical charge within the storm. And though we're not entirely sure why things separate out the way they do, we do know that positively charged things tend to go to the top of the storm, while heavier things that pull electrons away from other things in the atmosphere, they spend most of their time in the base of the thunderstorm. Now, for the most part, most of the surface of Earth has a negative charge to it. That changes, though, when a thunderstorm is nearby because of the overwhelming negative charges at the bottom of the thunderstorm. That means when you are under a storm, everything on Earth takes more of a positive charge. When the charge difference becomes great enough, that's what triggers the majority of lightning strikes that hit the Earth. Something like 95% of all the lightning strikes that hit the Earth are this kind, negatively charged lightning marked in yellow on first alert live Doppler radar. Do you remember how I mentioned how most of the time Earth is negatively charged? Well, when you're away from the base of a thunderstorm, you're still susceptible to get struck by lightning because remember, up here, it's positively charged. So if you're near a negatively charged part of the Earth, you can get hit by a positively charged lightning bolt, and these are super, super dangerous. Yes, they're more rare, but because that charge travels so much farther, it's a lot stronger. You don't want to get hit by both, but if you see a blue lightning strike on first alert live Doppler radar, that indicates a positive strike.